Let's play, okay, let's play, okay. We're playing!
Hi!
Don't mind me, you cat, you!
But stay away from our puppy.
Get out of there!
It's not safe.
But why?
Don't all you just move it?
Yeah, move it, cat!
Who let that dog?
And stay out.
Hey, what a fraidy cat!
I don't pay any attention to him.
Yeah, his box wasn't his bite.
But see that tree? Make sure you just stay on this side of it.
You'll be safe over here.
Now just what do you think you were doing?
Playing?
Playing with the cat? Are you crazy?
We don't play with cats.
Yeah, she's from the wrong side of the tree.
Cats are our enemies. We chase them and scare them.
No bones about it. We just don't play with cats.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not? That's just how it is.
It's what we were taught when we were puppies.
Yeah, if you play with cats, you'll be in the doghouse.
I don't understand.
There's nothing to understand. We just hate each other.
We're supposed to fight like cats and dogs.
If you want to be top dog, you can't be soft on cats.
That's just the way that it is. Everybody knows that, even the cats.
But why?
Because it's always been that way.
I don't understand.
Look, kid, it's a doggy cat world. I'd rather have fleas.
You're too young to understand.
Just take our word for it.
It's all dogs. He's the way things are.
But that puppy was nice.
Oh, sure. The next thing you know, she's chasing you up a tree.
Don't be a wildcat. Stay on this side of the tree.
Or else you might wind up in a doggy bag.
All dogs are nuggets. Stay away from them.
That's just the way it is.
Yeah!
Oh no, she's not healed.
She's been catnapped.
It's those dogs.
It's those cats.
Give us back our cat.
You don't have your cat.
We're one of you. You'll be sorry.
You're the ones who'll be sorry.
Yeah, give us back our dog.
We don't have your dog.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
To be your enemy. but maybe we can too.
I guess it's worth a try.
It's suddenly better than fighting all the time.
But there's no reason we can't get along.
Sure, we're different, but so what? We can accept our diversities, maybe even embrace it.
That sounds perfectly wonderful.
We could share common goals.
We could work together to solve common problems.
Hey, this is gonna be great!
Yeah! And I know just how we can get started.
Great idea. Here.
This will help too.
From now on, things will be different.
Instead of separating us, a tree will remind us.
No more fighting like cats and dogs.
No more hissing.
No more growling.
We'll live together in unity.
In harmony.
In peace.
United we will be stronger.
United will grow.
United will stand.
Puppy Kitty, thanks for showing us the way.
You're welcome.
Hey, in honor of New Unity, why don't we decorate our Unity tree?
Yeah.